Here is a quick puzzle for you. Look at these 3 cross 3 dots. Now the question is, what are the minimum number of lines with which you can join all these dots without lifting the pen? Okay, so the right answer is 4 lines and it is as follows.